There are good mornings. Those with warm tea and the purple light. Then, there are mornings without tea. Or any light at all. Before I went deeper, I paused to imagine the thief. Cousin Victor was a suspect. His moral compass twitched like broken clockworks when gold was near. But Aunt Olga had passion. Her pursuits for pure metal were fierce, with no compassion. And Uncle Sergei was the ruthless one, our wolf of the lands. But we used to laugh together. Now we had not spoken in years. It was their loss. But despite this pickle of a trap, I followed the gold underground. I was choiceless, at least momentarily. kind of puzzle.
Ha ha ha!